This next song I'm going to sing is called Shackles and Chains. I grew up with this song. This was the kind of music that I grew up with. So, here we go. Out in the valley. Oops, wrong key. Sorry. On a long, lonesome journey I'm going. Oh, darling, please don't you cry. And these shackles and chains, they will take me to a prison to stay till I die. And at night, through the bars, I will gaze at the stars and dream of love lost in vain. A piece of stone I will use as my pillow while I'm sleeping. Shackles and chains, put your arms through the bars once, my darling. Let me kiss those sweet lips that I love best. Foreign heartache, you're my consolation. Of stone, I will use as my pillow while I'm sleeping. Shackles and chains, while I'm sleeping. Shackles and chains. Thank you. This song is called Deepening Snow, and I sing it because it used to be one of my mother's songs that she sang quite a bit. So I wanted to learn it so I could pass it down, even though my children don't sing. Maybe my grandchildren will someday. But this one's called Deepening Snow, and here's to you, Mom. Snowing out there and gloaming. Sat here and watched it all. Darling, for we hated the snow and the cold. Now we lie in a grave back in Knoxville with a headstone that's just 1 year old. Won't you please make the winters go quicker? Show the there in the deepening snow. Little Jimmy climbs up on my knee now. Said my pet causes the snow. And I tell of the wonderful Father who cares for us all. Kiss him, and he kissing back doesn't know that this kiss was meant for his daddy lying there in the deepening snow. Won't you please make the winters go quick, Lord? Show the flowers singing that song. Both my parents had passed away just recently, within the last several years. And I could just imagine my dad playing the fiddle and my mom playing the guitar and my dad hooping and hollering up in heaven saying, "Yep, we're all playing together and singing." I don't know. This reminds me of my parents. So that's Deepening Snow. Thank you. This next song I'm going to sing is a song that reminds me of my brother David. David died very young in life. He's only 21 when he passed away, and that's been over 30 some years ago. But boy, do I miss him. I miss him dearly. This song is called Go Rest High on That Mountain, and like I said, it just brings back memories of my grieving period for my brother. So this is to you, David, wherever you are. Wrong key. That is an A.
I know your life on earth wasn't easy, and only hell could feel the pain. You were afraid to face the devil. Are no stranger to the rains. So go rest high on that mountain. It's on your work on earth is done. So go to love for the Father and the Son. Oh, how we cried the day you left us. We gathered around your grave to grave. I wish I could hear the angels' voices as they heard your sweet voice ring. So love for the Father and the Son. Love for the Father and the Son.
That's to you, Dave. Love you. This next song that I am going to sing is to the one man in my life that means the most to me. He's the most loving, compassionate, gentle, sweet man I have ever known, and that is my beloved husband, Rick. My love, I truly adore you and love you with all my heart. And this song is for you because nobody can hold a candle to you. Oops, kitty.
Downtown tonight, an old friend, someone who I used to take comfort in long before I met you. I caught a spark of desire. I forgot.
Nope, that's wrong. This next song I'm gonna sing goes out to my husband. He is the most precious, dear, loving man I have ever known, and no man No man could ever hold a candle to him. I love him dearly with all my heart, all my heart. My heart only beats for him. This song is called Old Flames Can't Hold a Candle to You.
Downtown tonight, I met an old friend, someone who I used to take comfort in long before I met you. I caught a spark from his eyes, a forgotten desire.
I'm gonna move this.
Oh.